Recipe for making jam, a kind of jam, from kiwi and gooseberries. Peel the kiwi. Cut lengthwise into 4 pieces, and then into thin slices. Gooseberries to sort out. Wash, remove the stems and inflorescences. Remove the zest from the lemon with a grater. Squeeze the juice from the pulp. Add the juice to the gooseberries. Use a blender to puree the berries. Rub the puree through a sieve to remove the seeds. I don't know what he's doing with this, but what the fuck t.co.